Pence and the second lady scheduled to vote in Indy earlier this month, but they rescheduled. We're also told by the Marion County Clerk's Office the two did request absentee ballots. We're working to learn more details still, though, about the visit.